You know what kills people most? It is not an alcohol or tobacco. It is an unemployment. We are a country of 1.3 billion, out of which 60% of the population is under the age of 35 years. We were told that this is a demographic dividend, is a boon for the nation, an opportunity to write India's story. But Modi ji, your government has turned into a demographic curse. If you think of unemployment for any country, generally it is a failure of the government to bring growth and development. But in our country, it's not only the failure, but they have brought the disaster by bringing up the demonetization, poor implementation of GST, and unplanned lockdown. And you are the reason for the unemployment growth rate to be at 7.3%. You look anywhere and everywhere, the jobs are shrinking every day. The jobs released from UPSC, the jobs from SSC, or in the banking sector, there is no jobs in India. Of course, if you call a troller on a social media as a job, that is the only job which you have created. You don't have to look far. Just look back till the year 2014. The UPA 1 and UPA 2, they had an average growth rate of 8%. Today, in India, we are hoping to be GDP at least to be above zero.
We will have to sit for everyone.
In UPA 2, there were lots of banking sector jobs every year they used to create. And today, it is less than 10,000. Inflation, poverty, hunger, you see anywhere, we only see pain and suffering. It is not only physically, emotionally, and financially it is disturbed. It is made a disaster. If you think, Modi ji, you call us as an anti-national, what do you call the international agency who gave us the global index rank? Our global hunger index rank is 101 out of 116 countries. Our 142 out of 180 countries in the Freedom Press. 131 out of 189 countries, that is the UN which gave us HDI index. We were not brought up like this. We were not brought up like this. India was supposed to be a global leader. Today, India is lying behind Bangladesh and Pakistan. I'm very sorry to say, Modi ji, we need an answer. Do not hide behind